Kaila Methven is an American fashion and lingerie designer. Kaila was born in Santa Monica, California. She lived with her mother Lisa Methven until her mother's death. Later she moved to Paris to live with her father. She trained in art of design at the ESMOD and earned her master's degree from the IFA Paris. Later, she did her MBA in luxury brand management at the Palamoda. Kaila is founder of Madame Methven. She debuted her collection at La Fashion Week. Since then, she has been featured in many magazines, including The Sun, Business Insider, Basic and Maxim US. Her designs have been seen on many celebrities, including Katherine McPhee, Demi Lovato, Apollonia Cotero, Kitty Brucknell and cast members of The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. She is also an LGBT activist. In 1960, Kaila's maternal grandfather, Stanley Methven, founded a company, Rainbow Chicken Unlimited, which in the 1980s at one time supplied 90% of the chicken sold by Kentucky Fried Chicken. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.